Hello, YouTube. I haven't made a video in a while, and college is definitely in full swing right now, so I thought I'd just post a little update as to what's going on. You know, finals week is upon us, and, you know, just 'tis the season, right? You come back from Thanksgiving break, everything's hunky-dory, and then, bam, you're hit with a whole bunch of assignments, whole bunch of projects, just a whole bunch of everything that you have to get done in the week before finals week. And so I thought I would do a little review, very short one, about this snow globe. I got it at JCPenney. I was waiting with my mom and my family in the line there, since we didn't have any other Black Friday shopping to do. And as a reward for standing in that stupid line, getting squeezed in between a couple of double doors just by a huge crowd just clamoring to get their hands on some savings, I got this snow globe, which actually says collectible on the box, along with a $10 coupon off anything in the store, including stuff that's on sale. It said collectible on it, so I thought they were all different, but turns out they were all the same, which was a real disappointment, because each one of my family members got one. Autofocus, please. So anyway, let's take a look at the snow globe. It's Mickey Mouse, as you can see, but he looks a little weird. I like the yellow gloves, except this whole thing just looks really unofficial. I can't believe this was actually licensed by Disney, because it doesn't look official at all. I mean, look at the finishing quality. It's just not there. It works, of course. And it's a neat little snow globe, but I don't know about this one. Warning, this is not a toy. Not intended for use by children. Then why have Mickey Mouse in it? Globe is made of glass and is heavy and fragile. Well, it's fragile, sure, but it's most certainly not heavy. If I can lift something with my pinky, it's not heavy. Exclusive for JCPenney. And of course, made in China. So there you have it. I got a limited edition snow globe, apparently, that's collectible. Isn't everything collectible? I mean, like, for goodness sake, even this freaking paperclip is collectible. If you collect paperclips, you know, the Sharpie is collectible, if you're somebody like me who collects writing instruments. Hell, even this quarter is collectible. In fact, this quarter is probably more collectible. It's probably not a good example. But anyway, there's my collectible snow globe from JCPenney. Happy holidays, everyone. Catch you next time.